Erickson.
LA.
Nobody knows how much you love boxing. I'm always happy to see you in big fights. So tell me who you're fighting on this card.
Jesus Ramos.
What do you think?
Let's go.
You face off with him today? What did you see in his eyes?
He's ready, man. He's ready. He's coming. He's hungry. He's ready to fight.
But so are you.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Do you see anything in his eyes at all? No.
He's ready to fight, man.
He don't have it.
What, you want me to talk some shit?
I want you to be yourself.
He ready,
okay, let's
man.
Talk about a lot of stuff. So first of all, Crawford Spence. What happened?
Why are you late, man? Why are you late?
Because I was at another press conference.
Oh, okay. Which one?
With Oscar De La Hoya. I went to interview Oscar.
Oh, okay. Where's he at?
Up the street, like 3 miles away. But he gave me a lot of good interviews. So he's told me that Crawford beats Canelo 168. What do you
he
think?
He asked me a lot of questions about that
what
today.
What do you think about that?
I think Crawford could move up and do that. It's possible.
You think he can win?
I don't know. I don't know if he can win, but I think it'll be a good
okay,
fight.
Okay, so who wins Charlo and Canelo?
I think Canelo beats him.
You think Canelo beats him? Why?
I think Canelo's just experienced. He's been going up weight classes, beating all type of people. And, you know, if he shows up, like how he has been showing up, I think Charlo has a chance.
You know, I saw that Regis posted yesterday that, what's up, Mario? How you feeling? Good to see you, man. You getting taller? I'm drinking. Regis said that if he's not fighting Devin Haney, because he signed a contract, Devin didn't sign, that he would fight Broner in November. What do you think? Broner and Regis.
Broner got to get ready. He got to get ready for those type of opportunities, for sure. I think it'll be a good fight.
Now, Hammer, you're an exciting fighter. Everyone loves knockouts. We call it boxing, but we love knockouts. What's your prediction for your fight with Ramos? Oh, we got to walk. They're telling me we got to leave. So we can continue outside.
I think my experience will play a big part.
Uh-huh.
I can knock him out, but I'm not looking for it. Not going to go in there looking for it.
Okay, how do you think Ugas does in his fight? Ugas is fighting Mario Barrios.
I'm excited for that fight.
Who do you like? How was the face-off today? You and face-off with Barrios. Good face-off?
Huh?
Does he talk shit? You and Barrios?
No.
Translate. Hammer.
I don't speak Spanish, man.
Improvise.
English.
Okay. How was your cara? How was
face
it?
Muy bien? Good.
Respect?
Yeah.
No, basura talk?
No.
Trash talk. Basura is trash.
No, I don't like it.
No,
like,
you don't like trash.
Each boss is different.
Yes.
I don't prepare with Barrios, you think only.
Check it out. Hey, what's up, Kevin? You know, he beat Crawford in the amateurs, and he fought Earl in the pros. Kevin, what do you think happens in a rematch?
All I got to say to you is, I told you so.
I am sparring.
You sparred him?
Yeah.
Oh, muy fuerte.
Do you remember me?
Yeah. How was it?
Floyd.
He could box. He's, you know, for me, one of the most avoided guys in boxing. Sure. No one's signing up to fight Ugas. Nobody wants to fight you.
Oh, yeah.
You're too muy bien, too good. They want to...
2014.
Oh,
how old am I? 27.
He's young.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's young.
He looks old, but he's young.
He's young.
18. 18
when me and you
swatch. 18, yeah.
Erickson, you. Hey, he looks 35, solid, huh? Like a man.
Yo, hey, 2014. 10 years old. Yeah,
but Erickson, you don't look 27. You look older.
I look older.
I think so.
The Leon or the Jin. Remember, bro? The Leon. Oh, yeah.
So, you picked Canelo or Charlo?
Canelo.
Canelo. Yeah.
I give Canelo. Charlo a real good shot.
Canelo. So 50-50.
Yeah. I ain't say 50-50, but I'm giving.
What do you guys say?
I'm giving Jamel a real good shot.
Of course.
In this fight.
Canelo?
Charlo, you can't sleep on Charlo, bro.
He's big, he's strong, he's motivated. You can't. If someone really wants to fight, they'll fight. Can't stop him. Okay, 54. What happens when Spence fights Crawford at 54?
Same thing.
Remancha. Hey, why didn't you talk shit today?
I'll talk shit. Why you talk shit, Ellie?
I always do. That's why everyone loves me. So you think Remancha 54, who went? Spencer Crawford.
Oh,
Crawford favorite.